In this lecture, we will learn about automatic context transition. So let's learn this concept with the help of an example. Let me create one measure. Total midterm marks. And it will be sum and midterm marks. And if I go back to student, let me create one more calculated column, and it will be midterm marks too. And instead of writing calculate, what I will do, I will just put the already created measure. Total midterm marks. Hit enter. And here you can see we are getting the same result. 90 for the student 1, 97, student 2 is 105, and but there is no calculate. So what does this mean? Every measure is automatically wrapped inside calculate. So whenever we call a measure, it is automatically wrapped with calculate. So that's why we are getting the automatic context transition. As I am calling this measure inside the calculated column, and there is no filter context available, but these results are filtering depending on the student ID. So due to the automatic context transition, we are getting every individual midterm marks for every student. One important point to remember, calculate will do context transition only whenever we will call calculate inside the row context. So that's all about context transition in DAX.